One of the other criticisms, I suppose, about multinationals generally in Ireland, Mike, has been that there isn't enough synergy with domestic companies in terms of the support services that they provide. But you referenced there that quite a number of businesses have built up in Ireland to quite a significant degree in servicing the data centre business.
That's right. The fact that Ireland was the first place that we started to do data centre construction outside of the US meant that we had to work with general contractors, subcontractors and suppliers and kind of help them understand what it takes to kind of build to the exacting standards of a hyperscale data centre. And so those teams now, as I say, are moving all around the world with us. And one example from my own home county of Meath is Hanley Energy. And so small company in Stamullen that started with about 3 staff about 10 years ago and have worked with us to build really complex energy management systems for our data centers. Those guys now have about 170 staff. They're with us here in Ireland. They're also in a bunch of locations, and I think they have 5 overseas offices now, where they're supporting us and, frankly, a lot of our competitors in building energy management systems in complex cloud computing environments all around the world. And there's many other stories like that, Vincent, in terms of how supplier base here has grown because Ireland is such a key location for cloud infrastructure. The other thing I'd mention, though, Vincent, is in addition to what we're doing in the supplier base, we're also working with like Enterprise Ireland and other organizations like that as startups are trying to invent their new ideas and come to market so that they are able to quickly get started on the cloud. And so, you know, it used to be it required a lot of capital investment to get a business launched and to reach new markets. Now, if you've got a credit card and an idea, you can start on AWS right away and you can be reaching customers anywhere around the world almost instantaneously. So working with EI and people like that to help startups reach customers is another big thing that we're doing in Ireland.
I have a credit card too, actually, but I'm still looking for business ideas. Anyway, that was Mike Beery, Ireland Country Manager with Amazon Web Services.